Nagulat po ako. Hindi ko alam na siya yung pinaka-first na komikero. Sorry, culture shock.
What had happened here was Miss Drew in comic form, which makes him the father of Philippine comics. He drew in comic form the tale of the monkey and the turtle.
His first comics is Pagong and Baching, diba? So that is the comics na doon pa lang. Ang mga Pilipino may ka talaga sa comics ever since.
Every history has a starting point. So Rizal is our starting point.